Hey guys, Trista here from Hot Grips to talk to you about our HG9, also known as our tongue depressor and also nicknamed the chisel. This instrument has two small convex surfaces. The larger of the two is just going to be used for larger body areas, while the small one primarily used for hands, bottoms of the feet, or on petite patients. This instrument is typically used to do cross-friction massage and frame around bony areas. Thanks so much. See you next time.